Spool Tools, US. It says it can hold 100 feet of paracord. It's got the little razor here to cut the paracord. It's got a place to hold your little mini bic so you can burn the ends to keep it from fraying. And it's also got these neat little teeth here to hold the paracord in place. So we're going to take the spool tool and the paracord, and I made it a paracord grappling hook. So we're going to try it out, see how it works. Tie a quick bowline in it. Did you get that? Please tell me you got that. Here goes nothing. Yeah, it'll hold.
Yeah, it's nope, it won't.
It worked. The limb broke. But you can see, come here, look, the grappling hook. Work like a charm. That is awesome. Oh, we bent one of the tines. I'll have to bend that back out. But I'd say for a makeshift grappling hook, it did pretty good. We'll keep working with this. I'm going to add some heavier rope, some persic knots. Yeah, it's a good idea. The ugly tent grappling hook.